You're expecting a new baby. Ooh, yes, that is very great. I'm happy for you, eh? But there is something else I have to discuss. Maybe you should sit down. I don't look so worried. It's just that I'm taking the test here. Found something else. Don't look so worried. It's just that from the test we found that you are HIV positive. Please, ma'am, sit down. Oh, madam, don't cry. It's not a death sentence. Look, you look outside the door. Half of these women have it, and they are okay. How can I be strong women like you cry like this? Madam, you will be fine. Look, I have booked an appointment for you to see our counselor. Please, ma'am, go next door. Madam, you cannot stay here, please. Please. Next. I want to be tested again. This must be our thing. Me. There is no way. No, I don't sleep around. No. Edith was okay. Do you know who I am? Well, don't tell me this rubbish. Ask me again. I said to her,